So let me just describe how this album came to be. Jay Landers, who is Senior Vice President of Verve, the record company that I'm on, came to me and said, what do you think about doing a duets album? And it made sense. Everybody seems to be doing duets albums, and some of them are really great. But the more I thought about it, I kept asking myself, how am I going to make a duets album that's any better or any different than everybody else's duets album? But I gave it a shot, and I made a list of artists that I would love to do duets with. And when I finished my list and I looked at it, all the people that I have chosen are not with us anymore. They've all gone. They've all gone years ago. I mean, I would have loved to sing a duet with John Denver or Judy Garland or Louis Armstrong or Andy Williams, but they were all gone, and that was my list. So I told Jay that what I had come up with, and it's a silly idea and it'll never happen. And he said, wait a minute, there might be a way of doing that kind of an album, because musical technology has gone so far, there actually might be a company that could help us out. Okay, so I let him do his phone calls. In the meantime, I made demos of these songs that I thought would make good duets out of the old records that these people had made. And I did about 35 demos of 35 great artists, and based on their old records. And I thought, you know, if I had the right stuff, I could make duets out of these great songs. Well, sure enough, Jay had found this company full of geniuses that actually take the orchestra away from the voice and just gave me their voices. And I could do anything with their voices. I could sing with them, I could harmonize with them, I could sing solos, I could rearrange the whole orchestra. And that's what we did. And we did 11 duets. We made 11 duets out of songs that were never duets. And this album is a miracle. This shouldn't have been able to happen, but you know, you've heard that that phrase, it takes a village. This took a state. It took so many people to put this album together, but it sounds like we're singing together yesterday. It's the most amazing thing I've ever done, and we're all so proud of it, mostly me. I'm so proud of this duets album, and I hope it's as entertaining as I think it is.